A community COVID-19 drive-through testing site will be held Wednesday in Ohatchee. The testing will be free to the public, and anyone who feels the need to get tested is encouraged to come. The testing site will be at the Ohatchee Town Hall from 8 a.m. until noon.